And a quick note for people living in Port Arthur, regularly scheduled trash pickups will happen today, but not regularly scheduled bulk trash pickups. The city says crews are working on helping with cleanup.